With his fancy talk and his high ideals, he'll get inside your head. But never forget, he is a Ular boy, and Ular boys grow up learning how to kill without passion. Be very, very careful around him.
Stealing government diesel for some time. I need you to help us find out how much they know about it. Go to each of their research checkpoints, said Adu, and download the info off their computers.
Earlier reports that the terrorists who call themselves the Ular Boys were responsible for the attacks on the nuclear power plant today turned out to be false, says a spokesman for the Panawan Nuclear Fission Research Group. There was no gunfire, he claims. It was only some engines backfiring.
Scorpio, you are getting close.
We have hostiles in the area. Sending all available units.
One down, two to go.
We got a positive! Send backup!
Right there!
sight.
Then let everyone know I'm looking for this tiger, and I'm prepared to pay for information.
Executions in the hinterlands yesterday. Bodies of more than 20 native troops have been found. The government suspects the terrorist and assassin known as the White Tiger to be behind this chaos and bloodshed.
The President's Purity Police have taken our mutual friend, Carl Blaine.
Scorpio, my friend. Our pitiful excuse of a president has initiated a Panawan satellite program. It will scorch the soil of our ancestors and cost resources that rightfully belong to the Yular people. Furthermore, it will help the Panay administration control all the media in the country. We want those satellites to stay on the ground, preferably in tiny little pieces.
Cape Carnival, the imbecile president's brainwashing machine. Destroy those satellites for me, will you, Seladu?
Well, since you ask so nicely.
The satellites are located on top of the rockets. You'll need to get up on the launch pad to reach and destroy them.
Get up on the launch pad, destroy the satellites. Got it. One way of getting up.
No mercy!
Ah!
got him!
Hostile spotted! Attack! Attack!
Stop right there!
Last satellite, my friend. is this? Tarsis! They have a hidden fourth satellite, and the liftoff sequence has already been initiated. You have to destroy that rocket in midair. Find a plane, quickly, in the hangar. Hurry, Serdadu!
Destroyed midair? That's a little easy, no?
We got a positive! Send backup!
What do you think I'm doing?
They have a hidden fourth satellite, and the liftoff sequence has already been initiated. You have to destroy that rocket in midair. Find a plane, quickly, in the hangar. Hurry, Serdadu!
Destroyed midair? That's a little easy, no?
They have a hidden fourth satellite, and the liftoff sequence has already been initiated. You have to destroy that rocket in midair. Find a plane, quickly, in the hangar. Hurry, Serdadu!
Destroyed midair? That's a little easy, no?
Hang in there! Backup is out!
All in a day's work.